And let me also mention that we've got Ryan Cooper out there today. This is his first big, quote-unquote, legal race. This guy's got mad skills. He's been street racing for a hot minute, and he totally just dominated the Battle Machine qualifier. From what I saw him at that race, this guy's going to be doing some killer things. Excuse me. Yo, I'm trying to announce...
fazer mais algumas corridinhas do... É que eu não tinha sacado desse jogo. Esse jogo eu acho menos...
You know, we were just talking, and in my opinion, the best guy I ever saw, no question. This is the first place he showed he could do it all. This is where he started winning all those speed challenges. Up till then it was like drag racing, no problem. Drifting, alright. Speed challenge, no way can he do that too. But he did, and the dude is just amazing. Check it out. There's two ways we can someone hand me that clipboard?
Yeah, there we go.
Thanks, man. Thanks.
Okay, I'm set. Here we go.
Oh, hey, safety announcement. For the people right
there. Ele não avança, ele não avança, ele fica num loop eterno. Ele fica num loop eterno e você não avança, ó. Tipo assim, o jogo é assim, você... É um loop eterno, eu acho esse jogo uma merda.
Hey, what do you know? There's Ryan Cooper! And that's an S13. The
240
is actually in the States. Seriously, you can't find him anywhere. Everybody scooped him up. Dude, look at that thing. He dropped some serious dough on the bill.
Todo mundo tem um dia lixo na vida. Hoje foi um dia lixo pra mim. Dia pouco proveitoso. Um dia que as coisas que eu tentei fazer deram todas errado. Um dia lixo, um dia merda, bosta. Sabe aquele dia bosta na sua vida? E hoje é meu dia bosta.
Oh, this is it, people! Yes, sir! Let's get this started! We got sick cars, we got sick track conditions.
Thank you.
So like I was saying before, you're going to be seeing some new faces out there chopping up with the usual suspects here at Battle Machine. They aren't rookies though. These are just some of their first races where they don't have to worry about leaving in a paddy wagon. You know what I'm saying? So watch out for them today. It's going to be good.
Assim, na minha opinião sincera, esse jogo é um pouco depressivo. É uma crítica que eu tenho a ele. Não é um jogo que dá tesão de jogar. É um jogo assim, não sei se é a versão PlayStation 2, que é...
Ok, we got some serious grip driving.
É, exatamente, uma pouco inferior, anteriormente, no fato, a versão da geração recente, né, que é 3, 5. Sabe que eu não gosto desse jogo? Essa sensação de visão curva quando o carro ganha velocidade. Eu acredito que a versão de PC também não deve ser muito empolgante. É um jogo, só que melhorias em assim, gráficos e tal, deve ter mais carros, mais elementos. E nem por exemplo a versão Undercover para PC, PlayStation 3 e Xbox é um jogo e Undercover PlayStation 2 também que é outro.
Oh, hey, check it out. Watch out for Yoshi Suzuki out there. The guy's the point man for the Toga Union team. I hear Yoshi's finally cleared up that bit of legal unpleasantness he was having back in Tokyo, so he's good to drive again. Thumbs up, man. He's gonna be a real contender today.
Nossa, o áudio ele consegue dar uma arrancada melhor que o...
This dude, he's just bananas. That's right. They call the comeback kid. Now we're in for an epic show today, people, because a few of the Apex Glide homies are here today. Throw those dudes in the mix, and we got nothing. Nothing but madness. They are the best team around, making... of a lot of people. These dudes ain't doing it for the money. I'm telling you. Getting their feelings hurt this weekend, and Ryan Cooper is doing the third. All that late night racing is getting some decent results. I do believe he's just getting started. Oh, and I also have to add that wait, hold on. Yeah, can you just flip that a little to the left? Yeah, there we go. Thanks, man. Thanks. All right, excuse me. Thanks. Okay, where was I?
fazer mais uma para encerrar o vídeo. Puta que pariu, Pati.
Draga tá bugando, né, mano?
All I can say is wow. Oh man, we got the makings of a total shutout today, folks. Ryan Cooper has put all these other drivers on blast. The guy looks like he's walking away.
Vou salvar, vou parar aqui, galera. Já é o próximo.